Oh, man.
The clock shows zeros. They'll have to take a look.
That is going to be close.
Hey, would it go right out of the horn?
This is the overhead replay here. Matt Dumba jumping up into the play, as he likes to do. Looks like he's going to his back.
Oh, it's going to count with three. That is going to count.
Alive for the Minnesota Wild. An unbelievable play on the wall by Matt Zuccarello to find Matt Dumba at the end. And what a fitting day for Matt Dumba to finish this game in overtime. And overtime, Hockey Day, Minnesota. Defenseman finishes the job.
Wow.
Can't make it up.
Add another chapter as Dumba beats the clock. And Minnesota beats LA. The win streak is six, the longest streak in the NHL this year. And Minnesota has beaten the Kings three times in overtime in three tries this year. We've got much more still to come. Wild Live.